We won't take it anymore, so take a dip.